twist your, I mean, bend your spine, and you'll feel it in your spine back here on your back for a brief moment. Come back, twist all the way around in a circle, look behind you, relax, keep the arm around your knee, stretch the buttock this side. This is complete leg muscle stretching, and everywhere possible. Come back, hang out for a little bit longer. Come back up, stretch. This knee doesn't have to be bent, it can be straight, but if you bend it, you can just go down more a little bit if you want. You just hang out. I personally like to hang out with my elbow right here, or my hands here. Sometimes I grab the ankle, and you can touch the floor if you want. But you're really worried about this. This is good for front kicks or round kicks because we straighten our instep to hit and our shin too. Then come on our heel, and it's gonna hurt unless you're on a mat. This might give you some pain, and you stretch even better, like your calf along with your hamstring. Still sit here with my elbow. When I feel like that's pretty good, go back down. Now, we do the five instep raises. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Feel the muscle burning. Okay? Go forward. Bend. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Getting that joint warmed up. Now, when you're on your heel, it can give beginners a lot of pain. They're not used to pressuring against something hard. So if you have a flip-flop or a sandal, you put it on the ground, and the rubber should give you some padding, or wear Taekwondo shoes, or just use a mat, or train on a grass, on the grass for that one, or take a kicking paddle and put your foot on top of it. Okay? So now, you stretch that. Okay, now we do the heel raise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That really pumps up your calf and your ankle and the arch of your foot, okay? Now we bend our knee. 1, 2, pulsate it. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Pulsate it tough, okay? Now we dip down and march up on our toes and come down. All right. That was fun. Okay. Go back to this position. Now it's just like the side kicks where you can go any way and you feel the burn of the stretch, okay? From here, just kind of go down. We don't care about how far you can do the splits or whatever. Just hold it for a little bit. You can hold it for 30 seconds, 10 seconds, whatever. Now go down on your body. Boom. Okay. Don't crash down, you might get hurt. Okay. From here, stretch. Push the knee down. Pull back on your toes. You can also point your toes and stretch at the top of your instep. Okay, go to the other side, same thing. Push down, pull back. Feel the calf. I'm doing this at a faster rate than you might. So if you're using this video to follow along, just push pause until you feel like you stretch good and then hit the mouse again or whatever. You can put your laptop right there and just hit it. Your iPhone or whatever you're watching this on. Push down, stretch the instep. Good for round kick right here, stretching that. Or an axe, keep bringing it up, whatever. Okay. Make sure you pull back and get that arch stretch too. Now, you pull your toes. Just like the fist or the hand we did, push them in, to this side. Okay. Okay, now we go to the middle. Come back. Stretch. Okay, take a deep breath. Breathe out. Okay. This is just slow rocking. It's not jerking, it's not stretching your, it's not pulling. feeling your muscle a bunch. You're just rocking and feeling the different muscles in your legs stretching. Gentle. You're feeling the different muscles moving. Okay? Hip massage the inner thigh, massage the outside of the, even the thigh. This loosens your muscles up some. Okay? Come up, come back. Okay? Stretch. It's more important you stretch, keep good posture than bending down. Okay? You can sit here and watch a TV show for like, what, 15 minutes in this position if you want. Okay? After you stretch that, bring one leg in. Stretch. Some people, well, we have the butterfly stretch too. We'll do that in a minute. Some people right after this, they go to the butterfly, which is fine. Or you can pull one leg in. Stretch. Same thing. We're pulling the knee and pushing down. Going straight down. Straight forward, okay? Then we tilt to the side and go this way. We stretch the inner thigh, the groin muscles. Muscle or whatever, okay? Towards the outside is a different stretch. On the other side of the thigh too. Okay, switch your feet. Stretch forward. Of course, you can pull your toes on these stretches too. I recommend doing that. Okay, get in the arch stretch, pulling your big toe. Arch, go forward, push down, get that calf stretched. Now grab your ankle, hold your knee, hold this too, on the ankle, and pull your, try to put your forehead to your knee. That kind of thing. Now go to the inside, stretch. You can take as long as you want on this stretch. From the outside. Okay. Point your toes, whatever. Rub that massage on top. Feels pretty good. Get that muscle warmed up. Okay. Now we bring them in. Do butterfly. Butterfly. Flatten them. Use your elbows. Your hands. Okay. And just sit here. And push down. And get the inner thigh stretched in this position. Okay, try to touch your forehead to your toes. You can hold that for as long as you want. Okay, kind of move. Okay, that feels pretty good. Oh yeah, loosen them up. Loosen your legs up. Shake them, hit, massage the bottom of your upper legs, the hamstrings, okay? Now, stretch. Hold your toes. This is a different kind of stretch. Stretching your tendons more than muscles, and you'll feel it in your back, your hips back here, through your knee joints, through your calf, up at the top. Feels way different. Keep good posture. It's not really important to bend your back and take your head down. It's more important to be straight and just kind of lean into it, okay? Can do that for a while. And of course you can do the butterfly again from there, whatever. Okay. Now, standing up, we're going to shake it out from here. Stay standing and hold yourself up. Now if you have bad knees like me, I like this because I'm holding myself up with my arms and I'm just relaxing into the stretch. And this is good to work on good stances because you're stretching your foot, the tops of your feet and everything with this. Some people like to go all the way down and then go into the hurdle stretch. That's fine too. And in the hurdle stretch, I don't like to do it because I have bad knees, but I'll try to demonstrate it slowly so I don't injure myself. Now from here, you can hang out on your foot and stretch your calf just like that other stretch. But once we already did the other stretch, we don't need to do this. So coming back, back up. Then you can do your heel. Same kind of thing. Other side. Stretch. It's kind of like a kung fu stance. Okay. Shaolin kung fu, okay? Something like that. Reminds me of that. Okay. laying down types of stretching. And I'll show that in the next video.